not. Damaged, driven. All they have is pain. The wolves live in there. Something else does, too. It's angry. It's hurting the wolves!
Farmers should be safe now.
The wolves will be safe, too.
You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
The wolves should be back to normal now. They shouldn't be any further trouble.
That's good to hear. I'll send word to the farmers and let my husband know what you've done. It may not seem like much, but you've given this land hope it desperately needed. Thank you.
I'm glad we did that.
Yelena says you got rid of those demon-cursed wolves. Should be safer for our farmers now. You've held up your end of our bargain, Inquisition. You'll have my whole stable and good hands to go with it.
You sent your stable hands and your horses to the Inquisition. What about you?
Well, you've cleaned up the area, and I can't say I'm not tempted. Still, it feels wrong to abandon my land to go play horse master again.
I suppose you're right. The Orlesian Chevaliers do have stronger horses.
The Orlesians? Hang that. No hopped-up Orlesian pissboy knows more about horses than I do. All right, Inquisition. I'll look to your horses myself. Never let it be said that Redcliffe gave less than the best. Just let me settle matters here and say goodbye to my wife. I'll meet you at Skyhold.